Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am sharing brother DCP-T310 All-in-One Printer versus HP Smart Tank 500 All-in-One Printer Specifications. Let's go. Brother DCP-T310 All-in-One HP Smart Tank 500 All-in-One. Functions: print, scan, copy. Print, scan, copy. Printer type: multifunction color ink printer. Multifunction color ink printer. Output color: color, color. First page print: 8 SEC, B 14 SEC, C 14 SEC, B 21 SEC, C. Print speed PPM: black 12 PPM, 11 PPM. Print speed PPM: color 6 PPM, 5 PPM. Print resolution: pixel 6000x1200 dpi, 1200x1200 dpi, B 4800x1200 dpi, C. Duplex print: manual, manual. Scan speed: 3.35 SPP, B 4.38 SPP, C 8 PPM, B 4 PPM, C. Scan resolution: pixel 1200x2400 dpi, 1200 dpi. Scan paper size: A4, letter A4, max. Duplex scan: manual, manual. Copy speed: 5.6 IPM, B 2.7 IPM, C 10 CPM, B 2 CPM, C. Copy resolution: pixel 1200x600 dpi, 600x300 dpi. Print paper size: A4, legal, executive, letter A5, A6, envelopes, COM 10, DL, C5, monarch, photo 10x15 cm, photo 2L 13x18 cm, and index card 13x20 cm. A4, B5, A6, DL envelope. Paper type: plain, inkjet, coated, glossy, cast slash resin, recycled. Plain paper: HP photo papers, HP matte brochure or professional paper, HP matte presentation paper, HP glossy brochure or professional paper, other photo inkjet papers. Input tray: 150 sheet, 100 sheets. Output tray. 50 sheet. 30 sheets. Printer memory, MB. 128 MB. 256 MB. Borderless printing. Yes. Yes. Supported operating system. Windows 7, 8, 8.1, 10, Mac OS X V10.11.6, 10.12.x, 10.13.x. Windows 7, 10, Mac OS Sierra V10.12, previously OS X, Mac OS High Sierra V10.13, Mac OS Mojave V10.14. Consumable. BTD60BK Black, 6,500 pages, BT5000C Cyan, 5,000 pages, BT5000M Magenta, 5,000 pages, BT5000Y Yellow, 5,000 pages. HP GT53XL 135ml, 1VV21AE, HP GT5390ML Black, 1VV22AA, HP GT52 Cyan Original Ink, M0H55AE, HP GT52 Yellow, M0H56AE. Weight, kg. 7.4 kg. 5.14 kg. Country of origin. Japan. USA. Processor speed. 1.2 GHz. Price. BDT 13,500. BDT 13,500. Thanks for watching. See you again next video. Subscribe and stay with us.